of Red Mountain, and he's also going to be Finland's next Eurovision artist. He's a famous folklorist from Finland, Snoop Dogg. Welcome.
Stick Dog.
Stick Dog. Okay. Oh, did I forget to mention not to bring any green?
Oh, sorry. I misunderstood.
Okay. So, hi man.
Hi.
Thank you for being next Eurovision artist.
Thank you, Markku.
So, do you have the sing ready already?
Ready already.
Have you manufactured the next Eurovision song?
Not yet. I'm working on it, on the lyrics.
Okay. Is it going to be in Finnish or...?
It's going to be a mixture of all European languages.
So it has one word each, like...
Like Spanish and Russian even.
It is like... Is it like Pope's Christmas speech in every language?
It's kind of... Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So, I hear your songs are a bit too minded, if you know what I mean, like 69ice name is.
Yeah, maybe they go a little bit under the belly button.
Yes.
Sometimes.
It's like, but I think he does not speak that belly button circuit that is in Rovaniemi, this napapiiri.
No.
Okay, so you have very international meaning in your music videos. Where do you get all the ideas from to your music videos?
Lots of ideas come from music videos from United States or... in that scene I'm getting vaikutteita.
Okay, I think like there is a lot of good things coming from USA to Finland, so I think Tuomioja should finally understand that too.
Yeah, why so, hate when you can love?
So, what is stigidilaatio? You have a thing about that.
It's kind of phenomenon which will happen when my record comes out.
Okay,
is it the... Finland is going to be stigidilated.
Is it like there was this big stick phenomenon a few years ago when even our president bought these walking sticks? So is it similar?
Yeah, I think it's going to be even bigger.
Okay, so it's almost as big as this stigidilation that is coming in August in Finland, so all the households have to buy sticky box.
Yeah, it's a kind of same thing.
Okay, so you are famous for this bling bling, so-called thing where you have jewelry and this kind of. Is there any good Finnish bling bling like Aarikka?
Yeah, I don't know if Aarikka makes pimp cups, but if they made, I bet they were good.
I think you should get a kuksa with a similar logo. Is that bronze, like Kalevala koru?
Yeah, it's the same.
Same. I think
Finnish bronze.
Bronze you win, but silver you lose, even though it's not the same. So, can you beat the box? Like do this drum sounds, like noitarumpu. Which drum with your...
You mean beatbox?
Yes.
I can try. I'm not so good at it.
Because
I rap?
Yes, well, I heard some of your folklore in the internet and I was kind of like inspired by that. In Finland we get inspired by a lot of things like nature and technology and all these. So I was thinking if I could freestyle you a bit, because Freestyler was such a big hit.
Yeah, Bonfunk MCs, I know.
Yeah. Yes. Okay.
So, you ready?
Yes. Euroviisut on tosi kiva juttu. Sinne tulee vieras sekä tuttu. Lordin voitossa on tasan yksi vuotta, eikä suotta.
Sorry, I lose the beat.
Thank you, it was very, very good.
It's still good.
Don't go yet. Don't go yet, we have...
I like your flow, bro.
Is it like... What does it mean?
It's like your flow, what comes from your mind.
Yes, it's like Tenojoki, where you can get salmon. Like, lots of salmon. So, you also sing about Bermuda Triangle of Love. What does that mean?
I have to tell you, Markku, that it goes under the belly
button
line.
Polar circle, to say.
Yeah, maybe it's not good time to talk about it now.
Yes, we Finnish people are not to used to that kind of thing in Monday morning when we go to work with our cars and watch morning TV.
Yeah, you know, they are used to Helsingin Sanomat instead.
Yes. So, what do you think about Finnish women?
Swimming, like
Jani, you know, Sievinen.
Jani Sievinen.
He loves swimming.
I love swimming.
So in Finland, I think Finnish swimming is ass-footed but equal at the same time.
So yeah, it's good.
Do you think Finland will win gold in Olympics in women?
Maybe.
Good. So, are there any net sites that you would like to say out aloud? It is allowed, unlike seeing Lordi's real face.
Check my MySpace site, MySpace. What's that?
Slash.
Yeah, Stig Dog. Dog with two G's.
Is it like Stig with one G, dog with two G's?
Yeah, that's right.
It's almost as many G's as G-force, which Kimi Räikkönen gets in the Sikaan.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, maybe not just, but close.
But thank you.
Thank you, Markku.
Thank you and see you in Lämpiö, the warm place.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
And thank you.
See you. So, what to do today in Eurovision Helsinki? If you are in Pori, I suggest that you pretend that you are dead so you won't be hurt and you will maybe wait for Pori Chases. If you are in Kerava, go see train timetable departures. If you want to say Finnish creative craziness, go see sauna bus. It is today in front of Finlandia House. I will be there too. And of course, there's quite a hullabaloo in Eurovision Village. There is so many volunteers working as village people. So you better go there and see if they have air balls, anything. And of course, if you are in internet, go see markku.jaiku.com. I will update my material there all the time with Finnish technology. I will send messages there and you can see all the time where I'm going. And if you see me anywhere downtown, just come and pull me off my slave. It is 100% polyester. Okay.